Well, I just wanted to take the time real brief to introduce to you Pastor Marcio and Lecia. They're the new pastors in the Rock of Belo Horizonte.
Santa Luzia.
Yes. And they wanted to share a little bit with the church. And this goes out to Pastor Dave Chisholm and Keon Chisholm, the Rock Parkersburg, West Virginia, as the senior pastors and the president of the Rock organization, as well as the Rock Columbus. These are our new missions field. Those funds that we raise at the end of every month, this is where it's going. This is the family that's going to. So I wanted them to give a brief, share a brief testimony with the congregation. And without further ado, I'll have Armando translate, but welcome the new members of the Rock International.
Hi, everybody. Good to be able to speak to you. I don't know if I can see you, but by faith. And so I want the pastors to share a little bit of their testimony, how, they're so excited to be part of the Rock now. Pastor Marcio, pode compartilhar que Deus tem feito, a sua expectativa.
Amém. Amém. É grande prazer falar com os nossos amados irmãos aí da Igreja The Rock dos Estados Unidos.
It's a great privilege to talk to our brothers and sisters from The Rock, United States of America.
Queremos cumprimentar o pastor presidente, o apóstolo David Chisholm.
Yeah, we want to salute Apostle David Chisholm.
Toda a liderança constituída da igreja.
Also all the leadership that is constituted on his church.
Toda a grande família, a membresia da The Rock.
And also the members of The Rock Church.
Uma grande alegria o dia de hoje nós estarmos juntos aqui.
It's a great joy for us to be here today.
Nossa cidade, Santa Luzia, é uma cidade histórica e impera lá catolicismo muito forte.
Now, city in Santa Luzia, it has predominantly, there's a Catholicism that predominates over the city.
E já há tempo nós orávamos ao Senhor, pedindo a Deus.
Time, we had prayed for God.
Pedindo a Deus uma cobertura sobre nossas vidas.
That God would send us a spiritual covering over our lives.
Eu tenho 39 anos de idade.
I'm 39 years old.
Essa é minha querida esposa.
This is my lovely wife.
Ela mesma vai se apresentar e vai falar pouquinho daqui a pouco.
She'll also present herself and talk a little bit about herself in a little bit.
Mas estamos no ministério já há 12 anos pastoralmente.
Yeah, as pastors, we've been pastors for 12 years.
E nesse tempo presente,
and in this present time,
com o relacionamento que temos com o pastor Armando Penha,
now with this relationship that we are having with Pastor Armando Penha,
Deus nos uniu em propósito.
God has united us on a purpose.
E hoje temos a felicidade de pertencer a The Rock.
And we have the joy today to be able to say that we are part of The Rock Ministry.
Temos uma igreja hoje com cerca de 50 pessoas.
We have a church today with about 50 members.
E trabalhamos em meio a uma cidade muito idólatra.
Yeah, we work at the city where idolatry is very strong.
Mas temos pregado o evangelho.
But we have been preaching the gospel.
E Deus tem nos dado ali discípulos.
And God has given us disciples.
Discípulos de Jesus.
Disciples of Jesus.
Nesse momento nós estamos aqui na cidade de Bom Despacho.
At this present moment we're doing this video here in the city of Bom Despacho.
Viemos prestigiar o aniversário da igreja The Rock de Bom Despacho.
Yeah, we have come with 30 people to celebrate, Pastor Mando's church anniversary, 6 years.
E tivemos a grande alegria de também estarmos perto do pastor Bené.
And we have a great joy to be able to have met Pastor Ebenezer personally.
Tivemos dia hoje maravilhoso de muitas ministrações sobre nós.
Yes, this morning we had a wonderful day in the presence of God with great ministry from the word that came out of the Pastor Benizia's life.
Glória a Deus porque sentimos cobertura sobre nossas vidas.
Praise God that we truly feel that we are covered by God and covered by spiritual covering.
Então, eu quero enviar abraço a toda a amada igreja The Rock que está nos recebendo em alegria.
Yes, we want to send a big hug and we want to send our love to The Rock in Parkersburg in Columbus, Ohio.
Já nos sentimos parte da família de Deus, de toda a rede de igrejas The Rock.
Yes, and we already feel part of this family, The Rock Church.
Nosso abraço especial ao apóstolo David Chisholm pela cobertura maior.
And thank you, Apostle Dave, for also your covering over us.
queremos estar aqui no Brasil honrando tudo aquilo que Deus tem direcionado aí na sede.
We want to be in Brazil honoring everything that God is bringing through your ministry, the main church.
Nosso abraço ao pastor Bené pela cobertura e liderança e todo o apoio que esta igreja tem investido em nossas vidas.
Also, now a big hug in our regards in our love to Pastor Eben, also all the church in Columbus, the members in Columbus, Ohio, the Rock Columbus.
Tenho certeza de uma grande coisa.
I am sure of one thing.
Vidas estão sendo ministradas aqui.
You know, lives are being changed and ministered here in Brazil.
Pelo apoio desta maravilhosa igreja do suporte aí.
Because this wonderful church that you guys are being part of our lives.
E nós louvamos a Deus pela vida de vocês.
And we praise God for your lives.
Deus abençoe.
May God bless you.
Em nome de Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you.
Amém. Nosso coração está dilatado.
Our heart is pulsating.
De amor.
Full of love.
Pelo Senhor.
For God.
E por essa igreja amada.
And for this wonderful church.
Eu louvo a Deus.
I praise God.
Pela vida do apóstolo David.
For Apostle David's life.
Chisholm. Pela vida do pastor Ebenezer.
Pastor Eb.
Pela vida do pastor Armando.
Pastor Armando.
Que tem nos acolhido.
That has embraced us.
A Bíblia diz.
The Bible says.
Que quando o Senhor Jesus subiu aos céus.
When Jesus went to heaven.
Ele disse que nos daria o Espírito Santo.
That he would send us the Holy Spirit.
E nós nunca mais seríamos órfãos.
And that we would never be orphans again.
Há muito tempo nos sentimos órfãos.
For a long time we had felt like we were orphans. Today, we feel embraced,
amados,
we feel loved,
encorajados,
and encouraged.
Foram muitos anos de lágrimas.
It was many years of tears.
Deserto.
It was a big desert
que parecia que eu ia passar.
That it looked like it was never going to end.
Mas as nossas lágrimas.
But our tears
foram regando a nossa vida.
Was, you know, watering the path of our lives. And the desert stayed behind.
E hoje,
and today,
nós podemos ver sementes,
we can see the seeds
sendo lançadas,
being sown
para florescer,
to flourish
e dar frutos,
and to give fruit
a 30,
and 30,
a 60,
60
e a 100 por ano.
And 100-fold.
Eu estou muito feliz.
I am very happy.
Muito grata a Deus.
I thank God so much.
Porque Ele não nos deixou esquecidos.
Because He didn't forget us.
Ele viu a nossa oração, Ele ouviu o nosso clamor.
He heard and He saw our prayers.
E eu quero agradecer muito ao Senhor pela vida da igreja The Rock.
Yeah, and I want to thank God for the lives of every member of the Rock Church.
Nós amamos vocês.
We already love you guys.
Conte conosco.
Please count on us.
Com as nossas orações.
Of our prayers.
Com a nossa vida.
Our lives.
E eu quero deixar aqui quando Paulo disse que ele ia gastar a sua vida em prol do reino.
And I want to leave it here when Paul said that he was going pretty much wear himself out, you know, towards doing the work of the kingdom of God.
Eu quero deixar essa palavra. Nós vamos nos gastar.
He said we're going to wear ourselves out.
Em prol do reino de Deus.
Working for the work of God.
Através da The Rock.
Through the Rock Church.
Para a glória do Senhor.
For the glory of God. Thank you.
You're too big for error. You're too wise for mistakes. You are a mighty God, perfect in all your ways. You were here before my first breath, and you'll be here when nothing else is left. You are a mighty God, forever and always.
You're too big.
Hey. For error,
for error,
you're too wise,
you're too wise,
for mistakes.
You were here before my face,
and you'll be here, God, when nothing else is left.
embrace.